How's that? Stay or you're going down? I'll fit in the frame. Morning. I had a really nice night. Good night's sleep and I'm very recharged, good to go. So today's plan is to go to Hot Springs. And to get there I have around 370 kilometers. Google Maps shows it's a 5-hour drive. Well, with the stops and all, it probably take us 6-7 hours. Should be a good day. All right, here we go. That's it. So this is our first attraction for today. We're going on a ferry. And apparently this ferry is the longest free ferry in North America. That's what I've heard from Colby. We're in. Where are my gloves? Well, that's a good question. I think I lost my gloves somewhere. Oh, I don't know where. No worries. That was a pleasant ride, and we're nearly there. We just have perfect weather today. So good. Oh, and I just realized we'll be doing some dirt now, which is exciting. Thanks, Colby, for the route. Okay, here we go. Any moment now. All right, here we go. Thank you. See ya. This mash is awful. And we're here on the other side. Yay. All right, this is our gravel. Woo-hoo. Yeah, I'm not sure for how long, but let's just enjoy it. Oh, it's so nice to have Buttlock's Adventure Cross tires back on. Oh, love the grip on these tires. Look at this is so pretty. Wow, that was some sort of campground. And we're just climbing up and up. A beautiful ride. Look at this, so many flowers. Let's smell them. This is pretty. Let's take a picture, Chili. Quick break is done. We still have, yeah, we just passed halfway. We still have 34 kilometers to Kimberley. Kimberley in Canada, not Kimberley in Australia. And apparently it's a beautiful little town. So we'll check it out first. And we are going this way. And we're back to pavement. That's it, end of gravel riding for today. And we have made it to Kimberley. There you go. I'm not sure if this is the... No way! No way! Dear. On someone else's lawn. This is Canada for you. Right, we're gonna stop for lunch here because we still have a long way to go. Oh, is that right? I keep getting distracted in the city. Right, so yes, we're going to a cafe for lunch. Oh, this is, I think, the heart of town. Looks like it. Huh? Healthy lunch today. So good. Okay, chili's full, tummy's full. We keep going. So we're only like 130 kilometers from the Radium hot springs, so not long to go. There you go. Radium hot springs, that's us. Uh-huh. Look what happened. After 6.5 years on the road, finally my GPS holder sort of snaps. Right, well, right, okay. Oh, well, yeah. Don't know what's going on. Hold on. Can we press it in? I don't think so. We have to unscrew and maybe screw it from the... Okay, well, you're just going to flap. And you're just going to go into the tank back. Because I need to record the route. My roundabout route is recorded on the GPS. So although I do not use it as a GPS because it's old and a bit crappy, but I record my route on it, so that's okay. We'll fix you later. We're getting closer to this mountain range. I think possibly that's Rockies already. I think so. But don't quote me. I'm a little bit... as usual, I'm not sure what's going on. We made it. We're in Radium. Today we're staying in a motel. That's our motel. So cute. Isn't it, Chili? So cute. Okay. Let's check in. And we're in. Quick break and time to go to hot springs. Although it's 27 degrees Celsius. We gotta go. Oh my god, it is so hot. And I'm going to hot springs. This is just crazy. But it needs to be done. I am absolutely obsessed with hot springs, so I have to see it. Even if it's hot. So, hot springs are just 3 kilometers away from here. We're going for a swim, Chili. Oh, wow. That's a cool pass. I mean, ooh, like a canyon thing. Wow, that's beautiful. Huh. Very scenic. We're nearly there. This is it. Much because there are just too many people in the hot springs, so it just didn't feel right. Oh, the canyon again, I love it. Yeah, I feel very relaxed, I tell you that. I'll sleep well. Until tomorrow. Good morning. Another lovely day in BC. I just left Radium. And today I'm going to Canmore to see lots of friends. I have heaps of friends in Canmore. So it's going to be a very social couple of days. But before that, we have a few things I wanted to show you. Well, actually, I did show you all of that last year when I first landed in Canada. But Chile wasn't included because she was still in a container from Africa. But I'm just going to do that route that I've done with Tineke and Bruce in a car last year. So maybe not in so much detail, but at least we drive through it. So you see a few cool places today. Okay, Banff is this way, but before we go to Banff, we're gonna hang a Louie, go that way, to Lake Louise. Yes, I've been to Lake Louise last year, but it's so beautiful, I have to take Chili there. And we are nearly at Lake Louise, but this is, yeah, the only downside of this tourist attraction, it's always packed. People everywhere, so many cars, but that's okay. We have to see it one more time. Okay, well, I think I see a little motorcycle parking just here on the left. Yes, I think so. Well, there's some bikes, so maybe. I think I'm just gonna go and park there. Yep, I'm just gonna do it. Let's go, Chili. Let's just do this. How's that? Because you're an adventure bike, you get to stop on the dirt.
I made it back to Lake Louise. This is kind of emotional, you know. This area is where my Canadian journey started last summer, and I went to the east, and now I'm back to the west. But yeah, and this is sort of like the start and the end of my Canadian journey. So I just couldn't miss this place. Lake Louise is so beautiful. Loads of people here, but still, I just have to come back and show it to you again.
That was so crowded. Whew. It's time to go, Chili. So many people at one place exhaust me somehow. And we made it to Banff. There you go. That's the official sign. Very crowded. Everyone wants to take a picture with it. Right. So we're just gonna do a little spin around town. Quick stop, because I did cover Banff thoroughly last year on YouTube. Tina could give me a ground tour. But I just wanted to see what's going on and what has changed in the year time. You know, that sort of stuff. Yep. What did I tell ya? Loads of people. I don't know, Chili, if we're ever gonna find parking here. Oh, oof. I just park here for maybe 15, 20 minutes, go for a little spin, and then get out of here, because it's just like too many people here, totally. Okay, that was a very quick visit. But I, honestly, there's so many people and it's just so hot, and I didn't want to leave Chile unoccupied for too long. And I did cover Banff last year. I did it properly. All right, it's time to go to Canmore. I know, today it's just like quick stop, quick stop, quick stop. It is what it is. This is this is what it is when you're exhausted, and I tell ya, I am exhausted. I haven't had a proper break for a year. So I am a little bit struggling. And we still have 1 month left and so much to see. And 30 kilometers later, we have made it to Canmore. It's good to be back. So I'm staying with Tineke and Bruce for a couple of nights, but tomorrow we'll be meeting with a lot of people. I have a lot of friends here, so I am looking forward to see them all. Okay, we're nearly here. That's where they live. Whoa. Chili, focus. Right. Oh my God, it's like I've never left. But this is actually Chili's first time. I've been here before. They live in such a nice place, right? Super cool.
How are you?
Oh, long time no see.
Long time.
Like a year and a bit.
Thank you so much for having me. I just want to show everyone my room. Everyone who comes here, you tell them it's my room, right?
It's no one else. No one else can visit. In that room.
They can, but then they stay in my room. OHB room, there you go. I have a welcome board, as always. Before it was welcome on her bike, now it's welcome back. So cute. I have flowers. Aww. Blogcast, what are we doing today?
Fair use. We're eating at the Georgetown Inn in Canmore.
That's right. Yes, we already meet them. Okay, what are we going to do now? So we're catching up here with a bunch of world travelers. I'm going to pass my camera and you guys can introduce yourself. How's that? It's going to be such an epic video. Okay.
That's good. My name is, do you want me to take it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm not going to hold it,
right? Well, my name is Jeremy Craker.
I'm
the author of Motorcycle Therapy and Through Dust and Darkness, and I travel with Elle West.
Hey, that's me. I'm a motorcycle instructor in Calgary, and I'm also living here in beautiful Canmore. I'd show you the mountains, but there's a tree in the way.
Hey, hi. We are Ale, and I'm Mo. We are from Ecuador. We are traveling in North America now. We went to Alaska, and then we're going down U.S., Mexico, Central America, and so on.
Hola a todos. Yo soy Alejandra, y les voy a hablar en español para que me acuerden. Un beso grande. Feliz vida.
We're Karen and Elizabeth, and we live in Calgary. So
we met in Tajikistan.
And we met in Tajikistan.
In 2017.
A long time ago. And yeah,
that's it.
That's about it.
Honeys.
Hi. Hi. We're Tineke and Bruce. We met Kinga in...
I'll just show my hand.
In Namibia, I think it was originally. And we...
No, we did not.
We were going to meet in Namibia, and we met in Germany. And we're hanging out here together in Canmore.
That's right. Just keep it natural.
Just act natural.
Yes, act natural.
Cheers.
It's like I'm not here.
Cheers. Look at the beautiful one with the big antlers on the right hand side here.
The antlers have come up already.
Yeah. Oh, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Bye.